Dying to live, living to die, for me, November 29th, for me, Frosty Mug, catch me out there, for me, I'm about to be going against some bitch-ass nigga, for me, I don't even know why niggas think we compare, some bitch-ass nigga named Young Bitch, Young Frank, whatever the fuck y'all wanna call him, had a JR to Young Bitch, for me, I mean, like, at the same time, like, y'all feeding me food right now, y'all really feeding me food.
They got me battling Rashid Lil Coon, T-Dub, Pharrell Wade, whatever the fuck you want to call yourself, nigga. You change your name, but you can't change your style. You sound just like your little brother, nigga. Y'all got the same list, same whack-ass performance, nigga. What the fuck are you going to do when it comes to this battle, nigga? You battling in front of a bunch of niggas this time. It's not a flesh wound battle no more. You going to choke just like you did versus Judge, my nigga.
Get your tickets. You know, I done did a lot of shit. He done bragged about a lot of losses and shit. For me, I don't know. He could brag about losing to me. I don't give a fuck. For me, he could brag about losing to me too. Because at the end of the day, he about to get three fucking O's, chewed the fuck up, spit out. It don't even matter.
And you sitting there on Facebook, just typing with your hands, my nigga, just running your fucking mouth. How you gonna tell me that we only battle in 2 minutes, my nigga? What the fuck do I look like battling 2 minutes, nigga? We on the main stage now. And the only reason you on the main stage is because of me, nigga.
At this point, I done had like, what, 4 battles for me? I done went head to head with niggas. I done proved, I done get better every fucking time. So what y'all think I'm about to do to this nigga?
If I didn't accept you as a battle nigga, you would not be on the main stage. You still be in flesh wounds. Ask Rasheem, ask Billy. Niggas didn't even want me battling you. They want me battling De Niro from iBattle. Be thankful, my nigga. Be thankful. Stop being on Facebook running your fucking mouth, nigga. That's some little kid shit.
I'm about to style on him. Bar for bar, he can't even compete with me. Like, for real. Like, on some real shit. But, you know, like, this nigga lost to Chris Bishop. It's for me. I'm just next on the list. I mean, he could tally, put that shit on the tally.
You must be really scared of me too, my nigga. We only gonna go 2 rounds, 2 minutes, my nigga. And then you wanna act like a fucking diva? You acting like a fucking diva on Facebook, my nigga. Grow the fuck up. Grow up, my nigga. Grow up. You look just like J. Cole, my nigga. Niggas got me battling J. Cole.
I don't get 3-0. I don't even fucking lose, for me. I done went head-to-head with Paper, I done went head-to-head with Riz, I done went head-to-head with Judge. We not even gonna talk about the first battle, cause I don't fuck with that nigga. That nigga was fool too, for me. This nigga just about to be another one, for me. And honestly, this shit only gonna get views because of me. I hope your bitch there too, so she can see you lose. Fuck out of here, man.
November 29th, man, I'm a 3-0 body bag you, nigga. I put that on my little sister's life, nigga. I put that on my little sister's life. I'm a 3-0 body bag you, nigga. You're gonna get on that main stage, you're not gonna know what the fuck to do, and you're gonna choke. You're gonna choke, my nigga. Choke versus Judge. Basically, choke versus Riz. You try to freestyle. You are not Young Chris, my nigga.
I'm just mad that I really gotta sit here with this nigga and actually like give him the benefit of the doubt, cause he not on my level. Like, he is nowhere near my level. Give me a nigga that I could fucking respect. Give me a nigga I could go bar for bar with. This nigga, yo, get some hair on your chest before you battle me, nigga.
My whole resume look better than yours, nigga. I battled Young Chris. I battled Bishop White. I got 5 times more views than you, my nigga. I got 5 times more fans than you, my nigga. Your only fan is your fucking brother, nigga. That's your younger brother, but he look like your older brother. Come on, my nigga. And you sitting there calling me gay, my nigga? Because I got snake eyes? Nigga, you dyed your fucking hair orange, my nigga. You think I ain't see them pics on Facebook? You dyed your hair orange, my nigga. That's some real gay shit, my nigga.
Like, how you gonna sit here and really sit here and talk shit on the Facebook for me, typing all that crazy shit? And you know, I let you talk your shit, you and your little boys talk that shit. But you know, y'all niggas is ass. So I don't give a fuck.
I ain't battled in 3 years, my nigga. 3 years, nigga. 3. Last time I battled, I was 17. I'm 29. Me and Riz the youngest niggas doing this. And we catching bodies on you dumb niggas. Riz already bodied you. I'm gonna body you, nigga. After this, you're not battling no more. We still got that fucking bet on, right? If I body you, you never battling on Heavy TV again, my nigga. You never battling on Heavy TV again. That shit's still on Facebook. My nigga. Just know, my nigga, the 29th, it's gonna be a fucking body, nigga.
Your grandma cracker, a retired whore, I'm camping out. Soon as that bitch open the door, I open fire. Then I open fire some more. Now, bar for bar, he can't compete. Because he rap filler. I'll kill this rapper with a clapper. It's smoking, nigga. That Mac Miller. Oh, you wild boy. I'll send 100 shells to your belly. Fast as fuck, nigga. That Machine Gun Kelly. So, should I start dumping that dunk in a clap his whore? That gun bisexual. The Mac Killmore. What's up with the riffraff? This candy rapper popping M&M's. I bet he try to flip them M's thinking he get the win. But y'all think that he Alpo. He broke. I think Al Pope. Plus he's serving the cops and he's snitching, so Al Pope. Busting shots at his feet. He screamed loud, I hit Al Toe. And to make sure that he dead, I'm using all the ammo. On his blocking camo, I'm killing all the Sopranos. Can't you see?
So, nigga, I don't care if you 25 years old. Your face make you look like you 55 years old. Your clothes make you look like you 65 years old. Like I'm giving and getting head. I'ma let 69 blow. You gon' think I'm torturing him the way my bars make this nigga die slow. Mm-hmm. This nigga's a pussy. Maxi pad. Give your bitch the thumb, she come. Taxi cab. If this nigga keeps talking, then I'ma blast his ass, cause you probably enjoy sucking dick with your nasty ass. Yo, he the type of nigga that'll eat ice cream and cry watching a soap opera. Professional nigga that play with balls. He a globetrotter. And she'll top you, he went to jail and his job was the soap dropper. Nigga, you get no dollars. Like a big pan of grease when that gun pop you. You gon' need a new doctor when I spray your kneecaps off with 2 llamas. Black mask, the cops like Biggie Smalls. All they gon' ask is who shot you. That's when I run up in his church. Passed it down, they're looking for who shot him. His wife and kids try to get away down the hallway. Boom, rocked him. Brother big as a boulder, left hand, right hand, uppercut. I rocked him, this fag running on the hall like somebody stop him. Left holes in his square, sent him to Bikini Bottom cause my gun went pop, like it had a stuttering problem.